Okay, we've got the song in a pretty decent place, so let's go ahead and listen to it. Okay, that was a pretty fun one to make. Pretty short, to the point. I didn't want to do anything crazy, any guitar solos, because I'm trying to keep these videos relatively short. I know some of them, they tend to get a little bit long when I show the whole process. I did add a lot of processing to those guitar and the bass track at the end, but it's nothing too crazy. Just, you know, going in and adding maybe a tube drive and then maybe an amp sim or air flavor and then a modulation effect. And then two, I think three out of the four guitars, I'm sorry, I added an auto pan at the end just to give it some space, help everything cut through. One of the delays, I messed with the high pass filter on it, just chopping off some of that low end so it gives the mix some space to breathe. Either way, that was a lot of fun, and I'm going to have a lot of fun arranging that one out. You know, putting a lot of the times in these songs, I'll add a lot of percussion and the drums will seem a little busy in these first versions that I make here. But then the few that I have put up arrangements of, if you notice, I'm never letting all of that stuff play. And the same with this, having two takes of the Strat and two takes of the Gretsch. That's just so that I can arrange these songs out and create dynamics, create emotional buildups and all that stuff when I go back and arrange it. So I'm going to get to arranging this one pretty soon. Keep it short and sweet. Thank you guys for watching. Thanks you to everybody that wished me condolences and wished my friend Steve's family condolences. Like, I had a real rough half of a week struggling with that. And it's just been a crazy month. I found out that one of my best friends growing up's mother passed away on Sunday. So that's a bummer too. Luckily, I'm not going down the grief rabbit hole, you know, again, because yeah, that stuff's crazy. But it just feels like people are dropping like flies left and right. Hug your loved ones, spend time with your friends, make music, all that stuff. Life is short. You never know when it's your time. So make sure you're enjoying the little bit of time that we have, you know, as fortunate as we are to be conscious, sentient beings with relative autonomy. Peace.